remember the saying, teach a man to fish and you feed him for lifetime. Well, that's what one Norfolk organization is trying to do for the community.
Teens with a Purpose planted a garden last year, hoping to change the landscape in one neighborhood. And your science, Kara Dixon joins us with more on how they are taking back the community with this growing project.
Yeah, Tom and Nina, now the group calls it a safe, creative space. You might have seen it. It's on the corner of Church and Only, and it's providing residents living in public housing with something fresh to eat. Now, they recently won a $1,000 grant from Keep Virginia Beautiful, and the organization said that it's providing the community with more than just produce.
It's a pop of creativity in this concrete Norfolk jungle.
We're in our little home away from home.
A safe space, Teens with a Purpose has spent more than a year sweating over turning this gravel lot into a garden that's luring local residents in.
Got it.
Every Wednesday, the group welcomes anyone to come and pick what they've grown for free. It's life-changing for those who need fresh produce and those who grow it, like 17-year-old Troy Dunaway.
Something productive I like to do. Something that keeps me out. Something that keeps me active.
He's hopeful it's inspiring others to eat right, especially those who are always watching.
It makes me feel a lot more responsible.
It's a garden that's blooming more than just fruits and vegetables.
Patience, perseverance, and troubleshooting, and community, and teamwork.
That's why Michael Ricks brings his daughter Layla here.
Hope is hard to come by nowadays, and so to see a group of individuals that are vested in a community that is at risk, it's inspirational, and it is a breath of fresh air.
So when they say community garden, they mean it. Giving away what's left after harvest days to their neighbors in Young Terrace, the place Teens with a Purpose founder Deidre Love says suffers with diabetes.
From the garden, we want to share some food.
Food that's nourishing the community's soul in the smallest possible way.
The thing we want to grow in the garden is way more than food and flowers. It's like to grow our community and to grow us closer together.
And that starts by planting seeds in the most unlikely places.
Now, there are also camps that they have out at the garden, and they're also coming out with a pilot internship horticulture program. It'll allow 10 people to learn and take care of that garden. Now, Teens with a Purpose hopes that other communities will eventually do the same. I'm Kara Dixon, 10 on your side.